hold this.
That was good.
So the water is heated, it's between 29 and 32 degrees for therapeutic practice. And we tend to, with the water level, we tend to take it, if we can, we cover the affected area. So with his knee, we can. Obviously, with his hips, we can't completely cover them because he'd be swimming. But we take it like mid-high thigh to offer him maximum support. For the first couple of, well, especially the first session, we'll probably mess about with the water level just to get him comfortable.
Okay.
So you can see what it's like.